my outfit right now. Okay, so start off with my hijab. My hijab is, I don't know if you can tell, it's like a nautical anchor thing going on. Yeah, pretty much it. And this is from Topshop. Everything's like from Topshop in my head. No, it's from Revive Island. One of my favourite scarves in the world. Actually, if there's a sixth scarf to my five top scarves, this would be it. I really, really love it. When I first bought it, I rinsed it out. It was like nautical, 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 nautical. I even got nautical nails, which I'll post on the Facebook page. Okay. Polo that I'm wearing is basically a red polo from H&M. This I'm wearing is like chiffon-y navy shirt. Okay, what it is, let me just stand up. I should go back. It's short at the front and long at the back. And at the back, I don't know if you can see, it's like, oh, so I got crochet. And I really like, or I like wearing really oversized tops that sometimes aren't that long, which is really, really annoying. So what I've done to combat this, let me get up, is I now wear like a bandage skirt. This one's from Topshop, it's navy. Shoes that I'm wearing with this are these. They're just flat. Converse-y kind of style ones. They're from the Selfridge, they're like tenner. Wearing this, it's like a bow. In like a plastic thing. Can't remember where I got this from. But it's usually, if I don't know where it's from, it's usually from Topshop. Because these are quite old and my university is right next to Topshop, is University of Westminster in the Regent Street campus. I literally went out Oxford Circus Station, walked through Topshop to get to my uni. Like, there was a way that I could do that. So that's why I've got lots of Topshop stuff. I spent my entire loan on it. Yeah, and I've got this little ring thing here, which is one of my fingers so far. Look at that. I've got like love handles. Anyways, so it's like a little bow, it's like a little cute thing that just dangles with a little diamond tape thing there. This is like an anchor thing following on from the nautical thing. It's got like a little bow there and an anchor thing. This is accessorized, I got for like £6. This is this is my guest bracelet. It's got like a little tiny triangle guest and it's really cute. It's like a charm bracelet. Yeah, that's pretty much it. This over here is not a necklace actually, this used to be a belt. I got from New Look for like £3 or £4. And the reason I made that necklace was it was large and it's too big. Don't want to try it on now as a belt because I know it will fit and it will depress me. So I'm just leaving it as a, although it would be a really nice belt. But no, I'm going to leave it as a necklace so I don't feel like I've gotten that fat. My top five favourite hijabs really quickly. This one I've had it. I think I've worn it in my profile picture. It's basically like this whole regal thing with like tassels and gold and red and blah blah blah. River Island, £15. It's not there anymore. Don't bother looking. This again, same period. It was around the same time. It's like full of keys and stuff. And it's got navy in it, which again I really love. This is the kind of stuff I'd wear with like navy and tan stuff, and I just sort of stick this on top. Really love this. I wear this with like black or not red because it's difficult to match red. With this colour beige I've worn it, and with mustard as well, is really nice. Okay, then we've got this one, which is Cloud Number Rose, and it's from Vintage Head. Absolutely love this this scarf. When I first got it, I literally wore it every single day, which is really gay because I have a million scarves. But yeah, I really, really love it. It's just very like, because it's got things on top, it's like it gives extra volume. I like big heads, if you haven't noticed, because my head's big and I like to pretend that the reason it's big is because of the scarf, not because it's actually big. It's in my jeans though. Like family jeans. Okay, second scarf is this one, also from Vintage Head. I wore this in the other video. It's like a ruffle hijab thing. Let me see. That's just ruffle. It's like a little belly dancing belt. without the coins. But okay, that's that. Finally, I've got this scarf, which is from River Island. It's got horses on it. It's got pink writing that says, what does it say? It says, it's not me, it's you. Follow no one. Heartbreaker, troublemaker. Anyway, lots of nice stuff. And again, I like it because it's sort of like this kind of style on the edges. Looks like very equestrian. Is that the word? Like the horse riding sort of style. You can see it's like a little belty thing and it's got random pink sort of clashing in there. And the reason I love it is like it's chiffon-y, but the rest of it is sort of like all these prints are all in velvet, all the writing's in velvet, which is really amazing. Difficult to wear. This is like one of the scarves that I need like a million pins for and an underscarf. I might do a tutorial for those scarves in the difficult to wear scarves on Vintage Head. But yeah, this is the end of my tutorial. No, it's not even a tutorial, I'm so lame. Okay, this is the end of my no reason video. Respond to any other comments, but I have read every single one. I've just got really crap memory. But yeah, that's about it for today. Thank you for watching me. I'm always going to thank people for being here to the end because I actually really appreciate it. Anyways, if you guys want to hear about anything else, I know lots of people have made requests and stuff like that, and I will get on to making videos like that. But any other new ones or any ones that you want to remind me of, because like the more you remind me, the more likely I am to do them in the next video, because I'm really, I've got like the memory of a fish as well. As well as the fact that I'm lazy and as well as the fact that I'm late. So together, teamed up together, they equal lack of videos or lack of useful videos. So please remind me again, I'm only human and I forget. Bye. Thank you. Bye-bye.